job seekers. Job offers will be made on the spot for those who qualify. It will start at 10 in the morning and last until 1. And then it will begin again from 4 in the afternoon until 7. The pay starts at $15 an hour.
Outside, looking at that sunshine across the mid-south, mostly sunny to partly cloudy for this Tuesday. Temperatures right now are in the low to mid-70s. This afternoon, we're going to come in around 83 when we should be around 89 with low humidity. Make sure you get outside while you can, even though we do have that code orange for today. For tomorrow, we're at 84, 89 degrees on Thursday. And then Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, temperatures will start to get above average in the low to mid-90s with feel-like temps in the triple digits for the weekend. Another check of that forecast at midday.
Thank you so much for joining us on Fox 13's Good Morning Memphis.
Yeah, the Sherry Shepherd Show is up next, followed by Fox 13 News midday at 11.
We'll get there eventually, but outside it's going to be a nice day, 83 degrees afternoon high, plenty of sunshine for the entire week. We start to warm up as we head towards the end of the week, 89 degrees for your Thursday. We return to the 90s as we head into Friday.
Well, thank you so much for joining us on Fox 13 midday. Stay tuned for updates on all of these stories and more on Fox 13 News at 5.
Up as we start to heat up later into the week, meteorologist Brian Monahan will have an update today at 4.
All right, Ebony, thank you. And thank you for counting on Channel 2 Action News. We send breaking news and weather alerts as they happen if you've got the Channel 2 Action News and Severe Weather Team 2 apps. We'll see you back here for Channel 2 Action News at 4. Have a wonderful
one's as snuck in there a couple times, but yeah.
Well, yeah.
At least they're rubber. Oh, can you imagine rats on the ice?
Yeah, it's kind of odd.
That is sort of strange. Okay, here's a look at the forecast tonight. Another nice one, clear and cool, maybe even a little patchy dense fog in a couple of spots with an overnight low at 52.
All right, cool out there.
Nice and cool.
Yes, all right, Chris, thank you very much. Thank you at home. We will see you back here tonight at 10. Have a great evening, everyone.
Thank you, everybody. I appreciate y'all. I appreciate that. Well,